I believe that projects like Bonus Return, that is gathering a lot of different actors, really can contribute to the development of knowledge and capacity within the Baltic Sea region. We need new projects that can be forerunners for developing not only technologies, but also ways of meeting the challenges of the eutrophication of the Baltic Sea. And we also need projects that address the reuse of nutrients like phosphorus back to agriculture.